What's up, everyone? Back with a new video. Today we're gonna be reacting to my old lifting videos from starting from like 5 years ago. It'll be 5 years in March. Right now it's about almost 5 years, yeah. So I haven't really watched these yet. I just saw them on the old computer, selected them, threw them together. So yeah, this is all like raw. This is all like on the spot or whatever. So yeah, little background. I started in 8th grade, which you're about to see. And I'm a freshman in college now, so I've been doing it for that long. This was me when I started, and now this is me today. So, I think it'd just be funny to kinda go back on it. If you're new around here, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, leave a comment, any suggestions, anything at all, any questions at all. And yeah, let's just start this shit. Alright, yep, so starting off, here we go. First meet ever. Here we go, 43 kilo snatch in Reebok. Starting position is kind of whack, but everyone starts somewhere, you know? So, no contact. Oh. Ooh. That looks like it hurts. Bud, look at this. Look at my fucking knee.
Got it.
Toys R Us.
Oh. We got some shoes now. That last competition was in March. This is in May. Oh, I dropped the greens. Never dropped the greens. Press out. I don't think I'm allowed to, what's it called? Like bounce like this? I don't know what I'm doing there. Okay. Not gonna lie, I'm cringing right now, okay? I don't know what I'm wearing. I don't know. I didn't need these sleeves, but I ended up buying them from CJ Cummings, actually. Fun fact, I bought them at 2015 Nationals from CJ Cummings at a discounted price, 50% off. Same knee sleeves I used today. Look. They're not as new. They smell really bad because I just think I need new ones because.
Go!
Oh, I dropped the greens again. Well, now I have all the gear on that you could possibly ever have for what reason, I don't know. But I just thought that would help. Shout out to my parents for actually bringing me to this thing, because this is my kid, I'd be like, you're an idiot. Oh, dude, my outfit. My whole body proportion, I'm just not grown into my body right now. I'm just a pubescent. That wasn't too bad.
There we go.
Oh, that dip. I think this is 85 kilos, 185 pounds. Press out. The new singlet, baby, because I'm growing. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh. What am I doing? I just don't look strong. I don't look like I should be lifting weights. Man, the jerks. I look emaciated. My hair's fresh.
Top core. Come on, come in.
Oh, bro, I'm so skinny. What in the? That was actually me. I was once that. See, that wasn't terrible, you know? Like, why am I lifting with my shirt off? Oh. Oh my, dude, I was so skinny. Dude, my feet aren't even.
Good job, Nate.
Kinda miss those shoes. Might go back. Cause the new Romaleos suck. I just bought a new pair. They're about to fall apart. Look, already freaking falling apart, bro. $200. Shit, that looks so heavy. Oh. My, like, I don't know, my bottom position is just weird. Jerk's getting better, you know? It's not. Look at my back. I have no back strength. Okay, maybe not. Okay, that was not bad. No, this is the one. This is it. No starting position, no back strength right here.
Drop. Come on.
I don't know about you. I just feel like I don't look natural. Like, it doesn't look good. Oh, look at that. Arm bend. Oh, it's the junior nationals. Still only weighed like 61, I think. But I was lean as hell, but it's because I was skinny as shit. So I guess that doesn't count, but. I felt pretty good that meet. Not gonna lie, I was in good shape. Pressed down 96 twice though, so. And this was my first double bodyweight clean and jerk right here. Not bad. All right. Here's where it's getting better. Going up to 69 finally. Oh, this kid. Look at this kid. Oh, what a little shit. Okay, even though I'm getting better, I'm like, it shows my lack of back strength at the time. I gotta be like back guy, you know? I gotta have a big, nice back. Like back guy, not like this. This is not what you do. Oh. Just fucking buried me. Oh. So I guess that's gonna do it. That's funny, cause that shirt I was wearing, it literally like, it fits my girlfriend. Like, my girlfriend weighs 59 kilos. How sophomore year, end of sophomore year. So not even, like 2 years ago. Yeah, that's gonna do it. That is all of my videos from like 5 years ago. Thank you guys for watching. We are 3 weeks out from the competition. Then all the training videos will be back. We got a lot in store. Thanks for watching. Hit the sub button, hit the like button, and leave a comment. We'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.